strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Pesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Rourke could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready! Take front! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems.
Roger. Batch 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online.
GPS is functional.
Tanks prepped and ready.
Damn it! I got this side! Ready? Live!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Push him back!
Copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Launch facility ahead. Control room and launch Federation missiles at the target site.
Ash, this is Mary. Latest intel has confirmed that Rourke is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Targets, 12 o'clock.
post.
Inbound to your coordinades.
Repeat. Payload is inbound.
Report. Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is non-operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is non-operational.
One of the crew is alive. Moving into pickup.
Green light on phase 2. I repeat, we are go for phase 2.